Hello, this Tony. Let's try
More.
more. This time, let's try to connect with our invitation. There is a more link, so address site name is this, like that. Yeah. Yeah, not like that. Okay, let's check more. Invitation link. Ah, 8013. Okay. Connect. This is a listening port, but only invitation code. Enter server address. The server address. Ah, yeah. Okay. One more time. Right? No? Chromebook Sandbox Cloud. EMS setting. FQDN. Ah, okay. SSL certificate now. Yeah. Connection key and the point setting. Elementary. Okay, this time. First, invitation and the point. Where is invitation? Copy. Connect. Watch this. Already used. How can I reconnect? This is only one time. Okay, delete. One more. This time, yeah. Yeah, installation. Let's check 7. Okay, latest version. Keep update to the latest patch. Official. Okay, name is latest. Full. Okay, full function. Yeah, this is mandatory. Yeah, full. R enable. And then, okay, desktop, shortcut, start menu, shop. Okay, enable installer ID. Enable installer ID is 7.4. And then group is create group 7.4. Okay, yeah, just for temporarily. Enable endpoint profile. Okay, default endpoint profile. Okay, endpoint profile. Let's create one default. This is 7.4. And then malware protection. Yeah, full R. R below, yeah. Real-time protection. Yeah, enable. Okay, R. Schedule scan. Monthly. Malware. This is about the malware. Daily. And then what time? 6:30. 4. And yeah, normal. Scan, okay, scan network drive, no need. Anti-ransomware. Okay, protected folder, and then protected file. Action. Okay. Okay, notify. I don't have removable media access, but okay. Any. Okay, this is later. Exclude, no later. Okay. Scanning, real-time protection is exclude. This is exclude. Skip scanning file, okay. Cloud-based malware protection is what file? Okay, Excel. And then sandbox. Licensed. Okay. License, okay. I don't have, okay. Licensed, okay. Exclude now. Okay, just enable all, yeah. Currently, yeah. Notification. Yeah, just exclude the file from trust source. No. All, yeah, all. Web filter. Enable. Safe search. No. Always on. Okay, site is okay, just default. Adult is what's this? Blah. Porn. Where is porn? Okay, blah. Okay. Let's try later. Lay type address. Hello? This should be. Yeah, just to monitor. Yeah. When there is error. Okay. Repeat the firewall. Okay. Detection block. Detect and block exploit. Inspect network traffic. Okay, for example, yeah, or allow, but what should be the block? P2P? Okay, P2P block. And email block. And storage backup block. Okay, yeah, just like that. Email, VPN allowed, personal, disable. Yeah, allow, personal VPN. Oh, personal VPN? Okay, sure. Yeah, SSL VPN. Yeah. And then IPsec VPN. Yeah, I don't need actually, but okay, just scan on registration. Yeah, scan on signature and automatic malware and then okay, weekly, daily. Yeah, because virtual machine, so okay. Automatic patching, patch level. Okay, critical. Fine, yeah. No exclude. System setting, require password to disconnect. Yeah, always connect. Oh, password. Okay. Password is. Faulty client. Okay. So now the backup configuration allow user shutdown release. Shutdown? On public client based login. Yeah, upload logged. Okay, Fault Analyzer and Fault Manager. Fault Manager. Update. Oh, yeah, this. Okay, later. Endpoint Control. I don't know. Yeah, send software disable disconnect. Okay, enable logo command. Oh no, on public subnet. On public subnet. What's this? Okay. Allow user to specify identify using. Okay, yeah. Oh, LinkedIn, Google. Yeah, notify, all notify. You zero trust to setting, user? Of course. Yeah, CA certificate to. Yeah, in the future, because you full inspection. Choose client, single sign on. iOS? No. Okay. Oh, this is Beijing. Advanced? Ah, there is. But, okay. Beijing only. No, 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 no. Okay, and then save. Special character? Okay, this is full. Just full. And save. Done? Yeah, full. Web filter. Okay, later. Yeah, and then endpoint or endpoint. No, dash. Invitation, one more time. Add here individual installation. Oh, I did not create. Okay, installation, keyboard patch. And then R installer ID is full. Okay, good. Right. Create group is full. Next, okay, done. Save. Right. Yeah, it's created. Yeah. Download link is this. The problem is this server should use the public IP address. If we No. It's different. I think it's not VPN. It's not VPN. Yeah, it's different. Connect. Okay, connected. Was it received? What? What did you say? Oh, included? No. Why schedule is not? This is Zero Trust latest, right? This is separate. Okay. Something event. No, nothing working. There is no changes. Because of this, I need to remove this. Manage action. Clean delete device. It's already used. Oh, okay. Connected? Disconnected. Connected. Yeah. Connected. Every 1 minute it check. This clear event. Okay, no. How to remove the register update online? Connected. Okay, disconnect first. Oh, okay, disconnect and then remove. Disconnect. Disconnect. Wow. Ah, yeah, okay. Try again. Yeah. Refresh. Action. Delete. Okay, there is nothing. And then invitation code here. Copy download link. Oh, maybe I need to install this. It's newly created. Wow, big size. So this is not what I expected. It's not VPN. It's not VPN. It's kind of not. Don't run. It's kind of not the EPP solution. Oh, this is 300. Store. Each separate or removing Congo. Scanning for each thing. Okay, delete first. Try again. I think it's successfully installed. No. Interesting. Do not worry, heavily seems to be careful. Yeah, in story. Okay, I will it's not participating. Thinking. Setting update to receive the notification. Why it's not update? Turned off. Make sure we do. Okay, connect. Okay. Cannot remove. Okay. What the? Disconnect. Okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, this is from the FortiGate EMS, FortiClient EMS. FortiGate. Okay. Huh? FortiClient? FortiClient. Hmm. Use count 2. 1, 2. Okay, one more. It's not I expected. Default profile is full and the point count at 1. And the point of polish name assign the group. Yeah, for default is for. Polish is the default. On February. Manage the status. Oh, yeah, now. Moral protection, sandbox, web filter, yeah. Okay. Notification, no data available, yeah. Web filter, antivirus, no. Okay, let's try to internet. Yeah. It's working. Yeah, order it. And then my application antivirus, yeah, antivirus is protection on cloud base. Where is application web filter antivirus? Central managed, yeah. Good. Google. Please enable port web extension in Google. Port client web filter extension. If not. What happened? If not, you will blame me. No, not bad. Okay, what about the Edge? Explorer. Still some work. Maybe DTLS? Yeah. It's not VPN, it's not. No, it's yeah. Yeah, more than not, okay. The Google. Etsy also, and then YouTube, Naver. Yeah, it's quite working well. Web filter, to use the web filter, yeah, like that. Edge web filter extension like that. And then what about this? Here. There is no Chrome. It's naturally Microsoft. Huh? Show me. Why only Edge? Even the Edge add-on is not showing. Maybe the exception is required. It's the Edge web. DVD. Oh, working. Okay, Google Chrome. Why only showing Edge Google Chrome? Okay, web filter enable. Yeah, the filter extension is required. What about the Explorer? Oh, no Explorer. Yeah, here. You can block me also, huh? What about this here? Yours, you can block? Yeah, Explorer, you cannot block. Yeah, Explorer is okay, yeah, later more. Oh, submitted. Yeah, clean. What you send? I wonder. Notification. Sandbox detection. Connected, submitted. One you send. Interesting. So sandbox to test. Maybe I need to file, but not yet prepared. So yeah, next time scanner. This is scanned by the Fort client, not the Windows. What about the Fort security? Yeah, this is a Fort client to the internal the engine. Oh yeah, it replaced virus and detection. Not bad. Okay, start now. Real time dynamic threat detection is off. Daily scan, yeah, here. It's configured well. Okay, close on. Oh, no. Okay. Yeah. Explorer is working. Understand. Cloud based. Good. Shielded application. I want to see the log. So this is not VPN. Yeah, this is not VPN. Now I understand. Zero Trust Public Agent. Yeah. Okay. Anywhere, any device. Yeah. And then now I can use the. Yeah, this is not VPN. It's separate. Okay. I understand. Zero Trust. Okay. So this is basic configuration. Okay. I will. Wow, 41. Okay, bye bye. Yeah, I will come back after preparation. Okay, bye bye.